Hi guys, so today I'm at this restaurant called So Good, and I had my wings and I ate like half of my plate already, but I was gonna do a moot. How do you say that, Daddy?
A mukbang.
A mukbang, or a mukbang, whatever it's called, but wing. Here comes the chicken. Dad, you said your grandma could turn us into dust, a bone.
Mm-hmm.
But watch when you get older, Daddy, you're gonna be able to do it. Mukbang is so good. Daniel, Your grandma is what to me?
Great grandma?
Yeah. Her dripping down my hand. Wanna get in? Are you done? You done? Can you hand me a napkin, Daddy? That's how juicy that one was, Daddy. Like dripping down my fingers and everything. You see that? Mm-hmm. It's kind of spicy, but not a lot, right, Daddy?
Mm-hmm. You want another?
Mm-hmm. Okay, you have another one?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I'm really low-key, not even half full. You might as well just put all of them in there for me. Ready? There's people looking at me like I'm crazy, but and the caramelization is just so beautiful, right? This taste is just so like, if the world was made out of these wings, what would we do? It wouldn't be no world, would it? Because we would have ate all the wings. A little bit on my vlog after this, but you're scraping a putt in the middle of my video, Daddy. What are you doing? Oh, you can do that. That's okay. Pretty good. But I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna go vlog me washing my hands. Daddy, I gotta end my video. I gotta end, Daddy, I gotta end my video.